she becomes truly the person who speaks for her country, who does what her country needs her to do. She becomes a patriot at that point, and this sort of selfish agenda becomes a very selfless agenda. She evolves as a woman who takes control of her own story, who goes from either acting or reacting to somebody else's story to creating her own narrative and creating her own, taking charge, becoming a leader, and taking responsibility for decisions where she has to make them, you know, on her own with and know that people are following her and that she's doing the right thing. To be able to produce something like The Hunger Games, which I think has so much to say that needs to be said and that speaks to so many and means so much to so many, has been, it's been an extraordinary privilege. Suzanne Collins is somebody who I have profound respect for, and these books are ones that I have loved so much. And the way that the fans feel about this material, it's the way that I feel. Like, I completely get it. And to feel this sort of sense of commitment and connection to both, on the one hand, to Suzanne and making sure that I do right by her and that we do right by her. On the other hand, to the fans and making sure that they feel like everything that they've put into this book and all of the feelings that they have about it, that they get the cathartic experience of this series when it's complete.